my hand. That is so bad. So, I am here, guys. Brian is playing South Park, The Stick of Truth, and oh, is that an achievement? Does that mean you have to make a new file? I'm sorry, honey. But, I just saw Nazi cows, which is crazy. So, today, we are going to be working on some panels of Fox and Dragon web comics. And so I have these two panels that I sketched out that I'm going to transfer into the sketchbook or the watercolored book and paint them. I'm really excited. I guess. I also bought some new paintbrushes, and some new paints to go into my collection. I'm excited. I'm gonna show you guys the things I bought. So these two paintbrushes, along with one other one, where is it? It's kind of stubby. Which I'm hoping to use in this today. I bought more quinacridone rose. Hansi yellow medium, because I've been using them a lot for painting Nelly when I'm doing my really realistic paintings of her. Jane's Grey, because I've been using a lot of it when I've been doing more realistic paintings of Alistair. And some Indian Red, because I have a feeling I'm going to use a lot of that, because I use that when I'm doing realistic foxes in general. I also bought a kneaded eraser, because you can't go wrong with a kneaded eraser. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go grab the kneaded eraser because I'm gonna need it for when I put these sketches in the watercolor. Alright. Oh, and I also bought little Totoro and Babbitt. Thought we could use this little guy for some fun stream things, because I think he's cute. So, yeah. Depending on how things go, I might drag him out if stuff happens. And if people want specific things to happen on stream, you can ask me to do them and I'll do them. Like knitting streams or more comic streams. I don't mind. I take requests. Or request for drawings and stuff. Because I think it's fun. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna take my mic. Put that on my chest. Unfriend Al Gore? Why would you have to unfriend Al Gore? Oh my God. How do you unfriend him? Okay, so I don't know exactly how I want to lay out my pages. Guess I should have thought about that a little bit before worrying about this. I need to get my nails done, especially since I'm on Twitch more. I kind of want to do like. I kind of want to keep them around the size I have them. I don't know. Maybe I'll do them slightly bigger. Maybe I'll just make them take the whole page. I don't know. I feel like it would make sense to make it take the whole page. So, we'll go with it taking the whole page. Sort of vice president. But he was almost the actual president. That is the point, though. That's the whole reason that was almost a thing. Oh no, what? Hit what too early? Oh my God, why is this turning out so good? I'm so happy with how this is turning out. What? I'm just drawing the headboard. And that looks cute. It looks the way it's supposed to. It's a good art day. This never happens. I also need to buy refills for this thing. And I should have when I was at Jerry's. I need to look at Amazon and see how much they are. Because I love this eraser. It's the best. Let me actually see how much these are. Because I don't think they're terribly expensive. I am keeping that line there because it'll make my life easier. Well, actually, it needs to be there. $5.98 for 12. That's not bad. I'm gonna add that to my cart. No, that's the wrong kind. It needs to be the Pentel ones. Because if it's the wrong brand, it won't fit. Maybe I should just buy a new one. I'll buy a new one. I'm gonna buy new ones.
Because they're not that expensive. I can get blue ones for $4.87. I'm gonna add it to cart. What is in my cart right now? I can't buy that right now, but I will buy that when I get paid. / later. Are you gonna really do this fight right now? No, I'm just wondering if you think you're gonna be able to actually finish the fight. Gorgasm, ew. Okay, I need to redraw that line.
Don't be afraid to borrow. Chord progressions, sounds, little ditties, tiny things. Just snatch them all up.
I don't think that's quite right. It needs to be sitting straight up. This is a huge panel. I don't need to do it this big, I'm realizing. How big should I be doing these panels? How big are comic book panels normally? I should have looked this up. Six. Okay, but I want to know the panels.
New generation now can see where everything from the older generation of tech is theirs. It's kind of weird, is it?
Being comics, blah blah blah.
Obviously, chords and melodies, there's only so many different things you can do. Yeah, you don't want to push it. Don't be blatant about it. And also be respectful. I could give them like a little note saying thank you very much for what you've done.
Okay, so I should probably do more than one panel for this page. Where did I put that pencil? Here it is. Okay. Probably split this into one. Two. Four panels. I haven't sketched out 4 panels yet, but we'll work with this. There we go, that looks pretty nice. There we go. That's looking pretty nice. I like that. Draw our little snowman dude. There we go. Nice old big rolled up pillow. Not rolled up, but nice old big pillow. I think this is turning out cute so far. Really like it. Thank you. because I'm realizing that just is not working out quite the way I wanted to. Ears are back a little bit. I think I need to position that one farther back on the head. Oh, I'm realizing what I'm doing different. I'm making the cover come down a lot. Lower, and I'm making the face. Smaller, maybe? I think I left my ruler downstairs. I want to rebalance my panels again. Well, maybe not. Bless you. Bless you. This looks even weirder, actually. Kind of want to just divide the page in fours. I don't know. Maybe I'll just divide it in half? Yeah, that could work. There we go. Then I'm going to have two panels on the same page. And it can still be bigger than what I was drawing. And I can still get all the detail in that I want. You found Man Bear Pig? Is that Al Gore? In Man Bear Pig, why is that a thing? That's gross. There we go. That looks pretty nice. I'm actually gonna sit in the chair properly now. That's useful. And I'm assuming it does a shit ton of damage. What level is it? And what level are you? Gotcha. Okay, this looks pretty nice. I have everything in frame so far. That needs to be in frame. Let me get the eraser shavings off the books right now. I want to draw on the pillow to get a basic idea of where Nelly would be on the page. And I'm definitely going with a line style for the comic, because it makes no sense to go with a lineless style with a comic book. And I need to remember to put in her glasses and the snowman plushie, because he is important, because he was in the print and the illustrations that I did, and I want to make sure her glasses stay a relatively consistent style. And I wear kind of I don't know. What shape would you call my glasses? What shape would you call my glasses, honey? Well, they're not quite round. They're not quite oval. They're weird shaped. But I want to give them a similar shape to that. They don't have stems, though, because they wouldn't... She doesn't have ears that they would fit on. And then it has the little hat. There you go, snowman. I don't think that looks like a snowman, though. I'm gonna actually take my kneaded eraser to lighten up the smudged graphite. I didn't mean to smudge the graphite, I just meant to erase what I was fixing. Looks like a snowman. Why are you holding something that looks like it's on fire? I know. It looks like it has an aura. Why does it have an aura? Does it have light? Vampiric. I should probably actually pull the cover back a tiny bit more. So there's a little bit of space. So more like... Why do you keep going near the crab, people? What are you looking for? It was the thingy with the gate with the stone that you couldn't break, right? It was in an up thingy. All the way to the right? Something? I can't remember. Ew. Ew, why? I need to make sure I'm using the right posing for the ears. give her her radar dishes. I need to make her snout slightly less square, I guess, and slightly thinner. There we go. Nice, soft, round nose. Get this face in there.
Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night. I'd like you to hear his story. Tell, you know, about all the...
I had a the smile drawn right at least, and then I fucked it up. slightly better. Do you need to reset your controller or charge it? There we go.
Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butt. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Okay. Where is? Okay. Let me grab this. This is turning out pretty cute. My hair keeps getting annoying. I wish I would have put it up before I started streaming. I need to not give it shoulders. I think that's half the issue. Oh, I'm giving it too much. I'm making the face too square. That's part of the issue, too. There we go. My eye itches like crazy. Let me finish drawing the head. Nice little shoulder, sleeves on that. Okay, I need to get that lead out of there, because that lead's dead. It's not staying where it's supposed to stay. There we go. I think this looks pretty nice. I think that looks pretty cute. I don't know what I want to put up there, and I kind of wish I'd done like a slant. Well, I couldn't have done that because this is the very first panel. I could write chapter one, Snow Day. Silent Speaker, hey there, how are you? I'm working on the very first panels of the Fox and the Dragon. The actual title is going to be, So the Fox Fell in Love with the Dragon. Basically, it's a bunch of little slice of... Brian! You're distracting me. Basically, it's a bunch of little cute slice of life comics that web... slice of life comics that I'm going to be doing about, Nelly the Fox and, Alistair the Dragon. And it's just gonna be really cute. And it's all, like, little slice of life stuff that was inspired by stuff that's in my, that's happened in my life. I'm glad you're doing well, and I hope you're enjoying your pasta. Do you have any kind of yummy sauce on it? I hope it's delicious. Alright. And I'm thinking we can make this as a pseudo border. And just, like, write in chapter one, snow day. Just to, like, put something nice up in this top corner. I need to look up fonts to get a pretty idea. I think that's too filigree. It needs to not be. It needs to be simple, but not too simple. I like this font so far. Thank you! I'm glad you like it. I think it's super cute too. And I'm doing all of this, like, all of the comic stuff in watercolor. Like, I'm gonna be doing it completely traditionally instead of doing it digitally like a sane person would do, because I prefer doing traditional media. I cannot bring myself to work in digital for some reason. It's just not my thing. I am a entirely traditional artist. And I mean, it would probably make more sense to do this in, like, Copic marker or another alcohol-based marker. Like, I have Prismacolors downstairs. I just, again, I don't enjoy the medium. I prefer watercolor. So I'm going to be doing a webcomic in watercolor. It's going to take forever, but it's going to be great. I'm loud. I'm sorry. I know, that's the idea. I'm hoping it's gonna be gorgeous. I'm trying really hard to have a lot of fun doing it so I don't burn out doing it. But we'll see. Oh no. Oh no. Recorded on. There we go. I think that looks pretty nice. I'm really excited. I think it's going to be really cute. I think this panel is done, though. So we got Nelly just laying in bed. So the idea for the first chapter is basically Nelly wakes up one day. And, you don't like spaghetti sausage, just butter noodles and Parmesan cheese. That sounds delicious, though. We had Burger King for dinner. Because I didn't want to cook, and I didn't want to make Brian get up and cook, and he didn't feel up to cooking, neither of us really wanted to cook. Plus, I was it's too much work. So, we just ended up having Burger King. Alright, I'm gonna take my 0.2 fine liner and just line the character in the 0.2. Actually, a 0.3 would probably look better. So let me take the 0.3. So I want to do not thick lines, but thicker than 0.2. And I just dropped a brush. Sometimes no one wants to cook, and that's totally valid. Yeah, I totally agree. I wanted to cook more often. When I'm, in a lot of pain, I'm just like, I don't want to cook. Cooking is just a chore at that point, and I'm like, no, we're not doing that. We're not putting in something that's going to take that much effort. I just wish I had more days where I wasn't like that. But you know how it is. It's just how life goes sometimes, you know? Some days you're just like, I don't feel like doing anything. You still make yourself get up and go to work, but when you get home, you just do lower. Lower energy requirement things, so you don't have to do as much. Today's one of those days where I'm just like, I am not putting in a lot of, uber effort. Unless it's something I really want to do, like this. This comic is definitely a passion project, and I'm glad I have the energy to mess with it right now. I just wish I had less bad days, but, you know, you can't control when you have the bad days. That's okay. It's just how life goes. I think this year a lot of people have just been having a lot of bad days. And that's totally valid with everything that's been going on. It's more than valid with everything that's been going on. I blame no one for having a bunch of bad days where you don't want to put in a whole bunch of effort. I'm putting in that line because this is going to be an area that's white and then orange. I think I want to do the actual, like, this looks pretty nice. Just wish my hands were slightly less shaky. But you know, can't have everything you'd like. Let's see, is this my brush tip? I want my brush tip marker. There it is. To do the, I'm hoping to get at least like two panels completely done today, and hoping that I can get a couple of done tomorrow, completely done, like from start to finish, but we'll see, because I have work tomorrow. Alright, next is Snowman Friend. I forgot to line him when I was doing the rest of the line art. Oh, shoot. Take this pen. There we go. Alright, when the line work dries, I'll erase the pencil, and we will get a move in on other things. I'm just gonna wait to let this dry completely, but while I'm waiting to let that dry, I'm gonna take some of this eraser shavings off of my desk so I don't get it in the watercolor when I actually mix my colors. Brian, what color should I make the bedspread? Should I make it like a blue to contrast the orange of the fox? I'm not. I dropped the mic. That is terrifying. gonna take my kneaded eraser and roll this across the... Oh! I cannot forget about the division line, but I should do that in my brush pen. Just so there's a defined line. But while we're waiting, I'm gonna roll the kneaded eraser over the pencil to pick up the graphite. Alright, I think this looks pretty cute. Okay. I'm gonna start mixing some colors. And we're gonna start with some... quinacridone rose, like I normally do. Because... one of my main colors when I mix Nelly. I don't know why I said Freya. I must be thinking about her. But yeah, take some quinacridone rose, decent amount. Clean my brush off pretty nice. Then take some pansy yellow medium. Again, a decent amount to make an orange. Which I'm gonna tab up there. That's a pretty nice orange, but I wanna desaturate it to make it more earthy. And to do that, I'm gonna take some Jane's Gray. Which is a nice gray that's of an earth tone type. It's like an ultramarine blue mixed with, It's ultramarine blue mixed with, raw sienna, I think. Take some of that and mix that in. I'm mixing a darker version of this color than I normally do because the room is shadowed. And I'm gonna mix an even darker tone for where it's more shadowed. Apparently your parents have been looking for you.
It wasn't even nighttime.
Alright. That looks pretty nice. And I'll also take some into the leg. Roll the arm character. And I'm gonna also mix a color for our t-shirt, which I'm going to take some cerulean blue and desaturate it. Well, not desaturate it, mix it with white. And just drop that into this. Maybe it's about to be nighttime. I don't know. And I'm just gonna shadow in a little bit into... I'm actually gonna take a smaller brush to make the... Gotcha. I'm gonna take one of my new brushes. Gotcha. Just... This is gonna be cute. Oh shoot, there is another thing that didn't get lined. Okay, I also need to drop some darker color into the tips of her ears.
You have to be able to feel it. You have to know how to take those in your head and in your heart and say something meaningful. And I don't think that's necessarily something you learn in school or something you learn from reading a book or watching YouTube videos or anything. I think that's more something you learn from doing it, from trying it over and over and over and over and over.
You ever wonder what it'd be like to be a dolphin? Just doing this and doing this and not a care in the world?
Alright, I need to wait for that to dry before I can do anything with the ears, because I might have added pigment where it didn't need to go. There we go. I think this looks pretty nice though. Provides a nice contrast next to the fox's orangey color. Not quite obvious this is a shadow on her, on the whole room really, so I guess I need to actually make this quite a bit darker. So maybe I'll throw a tint of Jane's Grey over it. Okay, let me add this back in, then we'll make a shadow color, and I'll make a color, well actually we can use this color for the sheets. I think this is turning out pretty cute though. That is so stupid. Have I told you how much I hate South Park? I'm also gonna have to make a color for the sheets. Okay, I am looking for a brush. There it is, my filbert. Because the filbert will hold more pigment. Dance goth? Brian is playing the Stick of Truth and it is ridiculous. I don't know if I like it. So where are you sending them? You're more popular than Jesus? Okay, but which side are you having them help you with?
Well, me and Carmen can never really be friends.
Really? Why?
Because I'm a Jew.
You're a Jew. So you guys can't be friends at all? Oh, so you're helping the elves. Alright. I'm gonna put the filbert away, because I don't need to cover that large of an area again. Until I decide to actually do the background. I'm gonna take a break from that so that can dry and actually mix the shadow color for this. Take some Jane's Gray and scooch that into here and actually mix this into. Where the shadows would be in the. Which is. Directly under the head.
I
Okay. I need to do a nice woody color, so I'm gonna take Gothite. And lay that down in here. The drow are not wood elves, though. What's wrong with being human? Oh wait, he's goth, right. Take a little bit of that and mix it into this. Use this to shadow the wood on the inside. This looks pretty nice. Okay. I want to take a very, very light version of this color and just put it into the into the sheets, because I think it's a nice color. we go. That's a pretty nice background color for that. I'm gonna take some quinacridone rose and actually drop it into some of the wetter areas to do a galaxy effect on the bed. I'm gonna actually wet this area. I'm gonna wet the whole bed. Not what it sounds like. Just doing this for an effect, because I think it would be a cool effect. I'm gonna take some quinacridone rose and just spread it around different spots. Take a decent amount. I'm gonna take some of the blue color and mix it in with that to make a purple. And drop it into the pillow. Into wet spots. And I'm gonna use my paintbrush with some water to just spread them out a tiny bit. I also want to take some green, probably some phthalo green shade, phthalo blue green shade. Just shovel it in some spots. And maybe some ultramarine blue. A decent amount. See if I can get it to actually activate decently. To give this some darker spots. Maybe some light black even. I'm just trying to give this more of a galaxy look to it. Alright, I think that looks pretty nice. Pretty galaxy-y. Maybe a little bit more of this here. And there. Thank you. actually use this pinky color as a background color for where the chapter marker is. And just do like a cloud around the chapters. Oh my god. That's terrible. Right now I'm just going around and using this to make some clouds around the fun chapter marker. Just because I thought this part was a little empty. They use the same voice for all of the Nazi zombies. That's ridiculous. Okay, I think this panel is pretty much done, and we can start on the second panel. I have a lot of sketching to do for the second panel, though. Honestly. I am, like, stupidly happy with how this is turning out. Oh, I almost forgot. I need to do the, little bit of shadow on the top bit up here. Oh, I need to add Posca pen. Right, I almost forgot. Thank you. What happens if you touch the green stuff? Does anything happen to you if you touch it? I think that looks pretty nice, though. The blanket definitely looks very galaxy-like, and I'm very happy with that. And it's very obvious that Nelly is underneath the blanket. Kind of want to do a slight shadow on the side of her face. Just right there. I think that one is done. And we can start on page 2. Which has a slightly different structure. Now page 2 has her sitting up in bed. And yawning and stretching up. I'm hoping to finish it tonight before I go to bed, but I do have to be up at 5. So I'm hoping to at least finish the sketch. Though I do need to get up and relax my back muscles for a little bit before I start on the second one. So I think I'm going to be right back and take some medicine, and then we'll get started on this one. back, I'm gonna start working on our second panel, which is gonna be structured slightly differently. Canadian handshake? What's that do? What is that?
It's a trophy for farting on the surface.
Hello?
Which group?
A certain number of people.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I'm deaf. Let me pull up my panel guide. Figure out roughly how I want to shape my panel. I still want there to be like slight bit of the cubby of the headboard. Oh! Choke on my Gallus. Okay. Thank you for the follow. I hope you are having a splendid day. I'm having a pretty good day. Welcome to the Fox's Den. Oh, I do need to add in. The side of Alistair's pillow. Just like the rough side of it. And then paint it in, I'm realizing. I'm gonna paint that in really carefully. Wolf. I think, is that thing even like legal? His dog?
Is his dog legal?
Is it like a pit bull? Are the pit bulls even legal in his area? That's what all I mean. Because I was thinking about how, like, pit bulls are illegal in a lot of places. You know, this is looking pretty nice so far. I'm pretty happy with this sketch. As it is. I have a feeling I'm going to have a hard time drawing the head. like I did when I was drawing the first panel. And I know it'll get easier as I draw this more and more, and I get more used to drawing the characters. This doesn't look right, I'm realizing, because of where I put the covers. What are you doing?
165 to 230, 3 attacks, plus 4 to 5 damage. Or 84 to 117, 5 times.
Which is more? I don't know, which one's more?
Thank you.
having a hard time deciding how to draw her hand, and I shouldn't be, because I made a simple design with a very simple guide. Stuff's actually getting interesting in that game, South Park. I need to make the head slightly smaller, sadly. What? Is it something that's gonna upset me? Mm? You know it's something that's going to upset me, isn't it? I need to redraw the fox. I'm not happy with it. What the hell? Let's try doing it from drawing the head. They eat underwear? I'm gonna do slightly shorter ears. I wanna actually look at fox ears because I want them to be slightly more realistic. Oh my God, make it stop. Make it stop. Brian, make it stop. Brian, make it stop. Thank you. There we go. That's looking slightly better. That make it, Brian. I can't, Brian.
Yes.
Please.
One, your mature stream. Two, I can't because there's a trophy for watching them go at it for a certain amount of time.
Oh, you're terrible. You're terrible. That's so terrible. Why is this my life? Why? Make it go away. You are so mean to me. I hate you. Oh my God, why? Brian, why? How is this not disturbing to you? I know, but still. Yeah, but it's a kid's parent, it's a kid's mom above her child. Yeah, but that's still disturbing.
Dodge the balls.
Ew. It just doesn't make sense that the kid would be that calm. It's all I'm saying. That's fucking disgusting. Slightly better. Where's my point three? I can use the point five. Here's the point three. Actually, you know what? I want to try lining this with my... Is this my hard-tipped brush marker? Yes. Thank you. Okay, let me get this line work done, and then I think I'll be off for the night. Okay, I think that looks pretty nice. We start working on this, areas that I want to pick up the graphite. I'm going to leave certain areas where I have them because I want some of it. Taking little bits of the shadow color to make this more of a neutral tone. Because I don't want to take just a, the flat mix of orange and red. I want to neutralize it a little bit. Thank you. there's that so far. I think that looks pretty nice. Right now, I'm just going around and painting the pillowcase. What I should do is actually, like, sketch out a couple more panels. But. Make sure this looks very nice. So I'm trying to do this one panel at a time. If I finish it two panels a day, I should still finish this before Christmas. Depending on how many. Well, I might do more than two panels a day. It's gonna depend on how I feel. I'm actually going to take my biggest brush that functions and actually use it to lay in. I want to take my filbert, go back in with more of this color. Actually, I'm going to make more of that color. Take my phthalo blue green shade. I'm going to lay it in most of the spots. I'm going to leave some areas lighter So I can lay in some of the green. Put this brush down. At least it's only the edges of the paper that's getting weird. I thought Bebe was with... that weird... Twitch. Tweak. we go. This is looking pretty cute. Oh no.
Sorry, Caleb. Which hair?
Oh no, red. Go with red.
What clothes?
Purple? Cyan?
And now the shoes.
Black heels.
Those ones or those ones?
Those ones. What? I don't know. looks pretty cute. I think we have our first two panels done. Well, other than me adding Posca pen highlights into certain things. And shadowing certain things. We are almost done for the day. I think this is about where we should stop for the night. It's 10:30. I am tired, and it's been a long day. I'm gonna just sign these two panels. Do people sign individual panels usually? Brian? Do you think people sign individual panels usually? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Well, the panels aren't even done yet either. I still need to add in the highlights.
I honestly don't remember exactly when things start getting weird here.
Okay. Let me see who's online, and I'll send you guys off to another person for the night. I'm looking for somebody who doesn't have a whole lot of viewers. Let's see who what this person's doing.
Fox, thank you very much for that.